everybody. It's your boy Mo Duncan Jr. here. I'm here to talk about my setup. And right now, currently, I'm rocking with a blank, but I got the now skateboard stickers on there. It's an 825, Indies 144s. Let's see what else we got here. We got a Boardy cake bench warmer wheels, 48.5 millimeter, 99A urethane out of Philadelphia. Let's see, bearings, sparrow bearings. These are the purple sparrows out of Maryland. Dealing with Dan and Errands brand, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna check them out at www.errandsbrand. Feel me? Errands, like running errands, right? Oh yeah, I'm rocking BB risers, which is also under Errands brand. He makes his own riser pads. You can cut them super thin, like a credit card, or you can make them thick. They're all the polyurethane. He can do any design you want also. Let's see, also rocking with Lighterbro. Lighterbro accessories, great product. I wanna thank Kyber out of Santa Barbara for that one. I wanna thank Sean Bolus also for that hookup. Also wanna thank my boy Xander Gabriel. Matter of fact, Angel Hernandez. Matter of fact, Lighthouse Skate Shop. Isaac Saldana, feel me? My guys. Dustin Semenza, need I say more? Hightech Truck Nuts, my boy Roland. Got the Hightechs right there. Right now, I'm also rocking with Scuff Grip. Color changing ink, the first of its kind. You'll never see this nowhere else. That's all I'm telling you. Right? Let's see what else we rocking with. Oh yeah, I want to thank Elliot Murphy with Lacorda Threads. Hook me up for the one-time package right now, rocking with the camos, you feel me? So they think I'm sleeping on them. Let's see, I got some Bones bushings on here. That's probably the only thing I will say that I use with Bones. You know, good stuff though, good products. Let's see, A25. Yeah, it's got a pretty mellow shape. But right now, I'm fixing to change that out for this new. Now skateboards out of Dallas, Texas. Feel me? That's home, pretty much. Second home. Home away from home. Originally from Pasadena, California, myself. But I'm in Los Angeles, which is outside of Pasadena, in a big city. It's all suburb areas. You know, for the most part, LA's in the middle of the mecca of skateboarding. So that's where I'm at. Family been here a long time. Shoutouts to Dallas. Shoutouts to Dallas and switchlife.org with Josh Hurley and Sarah Beth Hurley. Y'all check them out. Also on Instagram, switchlife.org. They teach kids how to skate. And they also donate stuff. You know, they give back to the community. Great people. The owners of Now Skateboards also. Thank you, guys. Let's see. Oh, yeah. I knew I was missing something. Sparrow bearings. Just came out with a new Sparrow six shooter. These are the Hungry Bear Hardware Sparrow collaboration bearings. Check them out. You could also find them at Errands Brand. And you could also get them at the cellar door. So a pretty dope website where you can find any skate products too. Check them out. I think they're also out of Baltimore, maybe. I think so. Right? Right now I'm gonna get this thing set up so I can go shred. You know what I'm saying? Thank you guys for tuning in. I appreciate all you guys. And hopefully 2021 I can come out with a bang. You know, I expect to do some big things, so just gotta stay working. In the right direction. I lost a lot of people in 2020, man. It's been hard, but God, you know, finds a way. You just got to keep digging. Got to. It's for all my skaters, man. For everybody. You know, my family, my friends. Just got to take a deep breath. Sometimes you got to cry and just got to pick up and keep going. Right? Much love to the world. Much love to everybody. Thank you guys for tuning in. Right? You can DM me at Mo Duncan Jr. anytime you want to talk. It's your boy. boy Mo over in